up guys, Jimmy coming to you guys with another video. Before we get into the video, as always, make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And when you guys do hit subscribe, make sure you guys are hitting that notification button. So a little backstory on these shoes. These are the Fire Red 4s that are supposed to drop later this month on November 28th. I think 2 weeks ago, or maybe it was last week, Nike or Sneakers app gave a couple people, or I think honestly a lot of users, early access to these. I don't think they were that hard to get. I know a good chunk of people that were able to get them. Early access, I think about a month before the shoes drop. So excited to show you guys these shoes before you guys decide to cop them or not, if you guys already don't have them. And getting right into it, here's the box they come in. Typical Air Jordan 4 box. I'll say the one thing I noticed that I do think is a little different is this Nike Air branding. I could have sworn with those two other boxes, it still has a Jumpman right there, but I mean, nonetheless, just a little detail. And here's the tag on the box, Air Jordan 4 Retro. Colors are white, fire red, black, tech gray. Got these in my size, so you know, still debating if I want to keep them as a personal or not. And suggested retail is $200, and I think total with tax came out to be $216. And one thing I noticed with the shoes now, they're starting to double tissue, which is, you know, pretty nice, right? I guess it doesn't really protect the shoe from anything, but I guess it's the little thoughts that count. So here are the shoes, really, really clean in person. You know, whether they're worth $216 or not, I mean, that's really debatable, right? Like with these shoes, especially with these GR Jordans, you never really know if the quality is gonna be super great or not. In my opinion, I think these are all right. They're not the best, but they're not absolutely terrible. So yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the first time the Fire Red 4s have came out like this, true to its original release since 1989. And getting right into it, I mean, you know, these are just military 4s. You guys have probably seen them thousands of times. Here's the outsole of the shoe. Typical Air Jordan 4 outsole. On the bottom, you have your tech gray, white, fire red, and then right in the middle, you have your Nike branding. And on the midsole, you have your fire red portion, your black paint, white paint, your air unit, and this shoe is white, and you have your tech gray that wraps around the bottom of the heel. I'll say there's something about this fire red color that doesn't seem, it seems a little bit too bright in my opinion. You know, maybe it's just been a while since I've seen the Fire Red 4s in person. Or maybe that's the only pair I'm used to. Maybe this is how the OGs look like, but I feel like the red looks a little bit too bright on this model. And then moving on to the upper of the shoe, you have this white leather, which I'll say is not the best quality. You can definitely tell by how thick the leather is. It's definitely on the cheaper quality, or like the lower quality of leather that Nike or Jordan brand uses for their shoes. But nonetheless, you know, for general release Jordan, I wasn't really expecting too much. On the lateral side, the inner side, and on the tongue, you have your white netting. Also not the biggest fan of the white netting. I just feel like the netting itself, it always looked better when it was like black, or it blended in with this back panel. You have your white laces going up, and then the lining of the shoe, the back portion of the tongue, and the plastic tabs are in that fire red color. And then of course with all the fours, you have your flight patch on the front of the tongue, and then you have your Air Jordan patch that is stitched upside down on the back of the tongue. And the shoes also come with this Nike Air orange hang tag. And that's gonna wrap up the review, guys. Let me know what you guys think about these shoes. Are they worth copying come around November 28th? Are you guys gonna try to go for them? Do you guys manage to hit on early access? For myself, like I said, still debating if I wanna keep them or not. Don't get me wrong, like they're super nice in hand, but I feel like just with Jordan brand, I have so many black, red, and white shoes that, you know, this is definitely not up there on my list for me to just keep another black, red, and white shoe. So I'll probably most likely be getting rid of these, and it's gonna wrap up the review, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the review, quick little look at the Fire Red 4s, and until next time, I'll see you guys later. Peace.